lights, turn the lights down low. Yeah, now I'm feeling you breathing slow. Cause baby, we're just reckless kids, trying to find an island in the flood. Turn the lights down low.
Marjana, and this is my sultry date night look for tonight. I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thanks!
So I'm starting off with my Too Faced Hangover Primer and just rubbing that all over my face. Then I'm going in with my Dior Air Flash Prey in 300. And this is the foundation that I use all the time. And I really, really love it because it pretty much covers everything. So I'm spreading that all over my neck as well because you should blend your neck always. And now I'm using my Tarte Shape Tape in Light Sand, and I am adding that to under my eyes, and I'm pretty much running out, so I keep shaking the bottle to like get more onto the brush, but I'm adding that on my eyes, on my brow bone. I'm also adding it to my lips this time because I'm doing a smoky eye-ish look. I'm also adding my Maybelline Strobing Liquid in Light Iridescent to my cheekbones as well to blend in with my concealer. And I'm blending and blending and blending everywhere. And I'm adding more concealer as well because I don't think there's enough, and usually I wait till the end to figure out whether or not I need more concealer. I've never felt the feelings that I feel for you, so maybe we could make a wee of me and you. I'ma treat you right tonight, let's make it last forever. I promise you that no one else will ever treat you better. And if you don't believe me, so now I'm going in with my Laura Mercier translucent setting powder and adding that to underneath my eyes, on my forehead, as well as my chin. I'm also eating a fruit roll-up, and you guys don't really need to see that. So for my lids, I'm using the Modern Renaissance palette, and I'm using the color Tempera, and I don't actually know how to pronounce any of the colors on this palette, but that's a close. My sister says it's Tempora, but I don't think it's Tempora. It's definitely not a food. For my crease, I'm using the burnt orange color on the palette, and I guess that's the only thing I really know how to pronounce on this besides like red ochre. I don't even know how to pronounce that, to be honest. But yeah, burnt orange it is, and I'm adding that to my crease as well as right underneath my eyes. And I'm deepening my crease with the color Cypress Umber. Maybe a cypress, but still don't know how to pronounce things. So we're gonna go with cypress. That sounds right, I think. And it's sort of like this brown color. I'm also going in and curling my eyelashes. For my inner waterline, I'm using the Urban Decay Black Eyeliner. And I actually go in and remove the eyeliner from the bottom of my eye later, so you should probably skip this step. For my top eyelid, I'm using the Wet n Wild Black Liquid Liner and just creating a cat eye with it. Now I'm switching my palettes and moving on to my Naked Smoky palette and using the color Black Market to blend into the bottom of my waterline and sort of dragging it out to create a more smoky look. But I did not like the way it looked, so I actually ended up removing it. But other than that, I'm using my e.l.f. lashes for my eyelashes. Because I removed the black eyeliner from the bottom of my eyes, I needed to add more concealer. That was removed when I used my wet wipes. For my contour, I'm using the Kat Von D Shade and Light palette, and I always go in the lightest color at first and make a three motion around my face. Then I go in with the darker two colors and sort of add that mostly to my cheekbones. I make my contour very, very dark. I also put it at the tip of my nose and down the sides of my nose. for my highlight, I'm using Becca Champagne Pop, and it's probably my favorite highlighter. It's so shimmery. I'm using it on my cheekbones as well as at the tip of my nose and down the bridge of my nose. I'm also using it on my Cupid's bow. Now I'm using my Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade in Ash Brown to fill in my eyebrows. It takes me a while to do my eyebrows. Also, my screen keeps going black and now I'm just talking to myself. That's cool. My sister doesn't know what's going on, and I'm going to continue to narrate the story of how this computer keeps crashing while I'm trying to do this voiceover. I'm also using my Benefit Gimme Brow in shade 5 to set my eyebrows, and I'm pretty much running out of this stuff, and it works so well, so I really need to buy a new one. For my cheeks, I'm using my Lychee Rose Gold Blush, which is my favorite blush ever. And for my lips, I am using the Tristique Red. I don't even know what this is called. Tristique in Tuscan Wine to basically line my lips because I didn't really have a lip liner and it works really well as a lip liner. And to fill in my lips, I'm using my Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink in Pioneer, and it's also pretty much a pure red, so it worked really, really well. Thank you guys for watching. Woo!